Monterey County honoring lives lost to COVID-19. White flags lined up outside the county building in Salinas to represent the 700 residents of Monterey County who have died from COVID during the pandemic. County officials passed a resolution officially recognizing every first Monday in March as COVID-19 Victims and Survivors Memorial Day.